said it, this star on the tree reminds us to worship Jesus because he's our king.
That's right. Not just our king, but he's the brightest light that ever was, ever will be. He's shining on us every day.